would say I have two jobs. One of them is to study how climate affects marine ecosystems, and the other is to train the next generation of scientists. I'm Dr. Colleen Petrik, and I'm an assistant professor in biological oceanography. A lot of my climate change studies focus on grouping fish into these broad categories that are significantly been relevant for commercial fisheries. I use computers and different computational resources to do my research, basically by creating simulation models. So it's like a mini ecosystem on a computer that's, you know, translated the important processes into equations, and then the computer actually evaluates those equations so that we're able to have a laboratory to make manipulations and test hypotheses in a way that's not possible in the real world. I wanted to come to Scripps because it's really just a world-renowned institution for oceanography. It has just an incredible wealth of talent in terms of just really smart people, and that's not just the faculty but the students as well. So knowing that I'm going to work with some of the best and the brightest people was really enticing. My hope is that my research contributes to better decision making by people. And it could be decisions on how much fish to harvest from the ocean, as well as how many greenhouse gases to emit into our atmosphere. And for both of these decisions, it'll help create a more sustainable planet.